After I discovered this recipe, I only make pasta like this.